The holiday season in full swing, and the FBI is warning you to be on the lookout for scams. An internet criminal report from 2022 says almost 15,000 Illinoisans lost $267 million to scammers. An agent recommends following some of these tips to reduce your chances. That includes checking your credit card statement regularly, only donate to known and trusted charities, and only open attachments from known senders. For more tips, or if you've been a victim of a scam, we have some helpful information on WCIA.com.